Pleasant good morning to you. God is so good. So good. Look at the scenery this morning. God is so good. Bobby McFerrin wrote a song, and in the song he said, "Don't worry, be happy." That's what he said in the song, throughout the song. I like it a lot. I must confess, I like the song a lot. However, let us be aware that to just say the words, "Don't worry, be happy," does not really help much, you know. In the song, he said, "In every life, we have some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double." But human beings have all types of challenges, issues, and situations that they face every day, disappointment. You can't help but worrying. The Word of God says in 1 Peter chapter 5 and verse 7, it says, "Casting all your care upon Him, God, for He careth for you." You see, the way to back away from our worry and our fretting is to make sure that we are depending upon God on a daily basis. Now, that ain't so easy, you know. That ain't so easy. If you run out of money and you're in a foreign country, right, it's not so easy to just say depend upon God. If you are faced with a life-threatening disease, yeah, and you don't have a cure for that disease, it is easy for somebody who is well to say, "Don't worry, be happy." But I still go back to the text. Cast your cares upon God. Call upon Him, because He is the only one. When we are fitted between a rock and a hard place, and a situation is tense, and we don't have wriggle room, and we can't come out, it's not man could help you, it's God can help you. So I hold on to that text that says, "Cast all your cares upon Him, for He careth for you." Listen, human beings sometimes do not choose to listen to that advice. Some run to the Obeah man, like King Saul, thinking that the Obeah man or Obeah woman can solve the problem. No. When you go to the devil to get your problem solved, he will complicate issues more. In fact, that is the reason why Eve got the human race into this situation. The devil is a liar. He's out to steal and to kill and to destroy. So what we have to bear in mind is to trust God. In Jesus Christ, we have life, and we have it more abundantly. Trust in Jesus Christ. God's method of saying, "Don't worry, be happy," is not a quick fix, but we have long-term benefits when we depend upon God and when we put our trust in Jesus Christ. Well, you can go and sing and sing and play the song, "Don't worry, be happy." But remember I said that human beings, when they say, "Don't worry, be happy," they don't have the solution. But God Himself has the solution to our problems. Trust Him, depend upon Him, cast your cares upon Him. Leave the worrying for Him to do. Our God and Father, somebody has a lot of stress today. Somebody has a situation that they cannot deal with. Father, please remove suicidal thoughts from them and help them to focus on the fact that You, God, can do the impossible. Let them trust in You, O God. Guide us throughout the day as we depend upon You. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. May God richly bless you.